Hey, welcome. So today is BOGO day two, and so I wanted to share this amazing BOGO with you guys. I am super excited. One of these has been like my personal favorite the last few weeks and months, and so I am just super excited about this BOGO, and I'm so glad that doTERRA put these two together because they are amazing powerhouse blends. They work so well together, and they support one of my favorite things to use essential oils for. Which is our emotional support and our emotional needs. And these blends that doTERRA has put together make it so easy to be able to tell which blend to grab and which one to use for whichever emotions. But I do want to remind you that in case it's not an easy thing like these blends are today, we do have the Emotions and Essential book, which you can get online on Amazon. You can get it from Sheer Oils. There's a lot of different great places that sell this Emotions and Essentials book. And so this is a great resource. Each of the blends and the single oils that doTERRA sells have a page in this book, and it talks about each of the emotional benefits of the oils, any positive emotions or negative emotions that you might want to use that oil for, and then also gives you good companion oils and how to use them, whether it's topically, aromatically, or internally with for each of those emotional things. So I absolutely love this guide. I love that book. It makes it super easy, but if you don't have the book, sometimes people struggle to know which oil or which thing to turn to. So that is my favorite thing about doTERRA's emotional line that they came out with. This was a couple years ago they came out with this line, and it's comprised of six emotional oils. So today's BOGO includes two of those oils. So the whole kit, including the six, is the two that are in today's BOGO, which is Cheer and Motivate, and then also includes Passion, which is still 10% off this month if you want to snag that. Peace, Console, and I always forget one of them. Cheer, Peace, Console, Passion, Motivate. Maybe that's six. I don't know. Oh, and forgive, forgive. So anyway, today's BOGO includes two of those six oils, which is so awesome that we can turn to doTERRA for emotional support as well as the physical support that we receive from these oils. And so let me talk to you about each of these oils a little bit so you can get to know them, get to know what's in the blends. Fortunately for everybody today, it's pretty easy to know what to use them for because it's across the front of the bottle. So the first one I want to talk about. So today's BOGO is buy Cheer and then you get Motivate for free. And they're in the Touch Roller. It's a 10 ml roller. They already come pre-diluted, so they are mixed with coconut oil. They're ready to be applied topically to your body right away. I would not recommend diffusing them because there is coconut oil in them, and coconut oil can be it is too thick of an oil for your diffuser to know how to handle. So just make sure that you're using these topically, but they are great for all of that emotional support on the skin and to get the aroma of them. So today is buy Cheer, get the Motivate in the 10 ml roller. It is a total of $16.25 wholesale for both of them together, which is a great deal. And then if you want to purchase retail, again, that would be $21.67 plus your tax and your shipping. So just so you have the prices up front, it's a really good bundle and you get both of them for that same $16.25. So let's first touch on Cheer. Cheer is also known as the uplifting blend, which doTERRA conveniently puts right down here for you if you at all are struggling with understanding what you might need Cheer for in your life. But Cheer is the uplifting blend. The blend is primarily comprised of wild orange, clove, lemon myrtle, and also has a hint of nutmeg and star anise. And so some of those oils that you hear in there are not even oils that doTERRA sells regularly that we can get access to as a single oil. Lemon myrtle, star anise, and nutmeg are all things that are not, a normal oil or a normal product that we can purchase. And so by having this blend, you have access to, your body getting the emotional benefits of each of those oils that you can't normally purchase. And so that's what's another really super exciting part about these blends, is that they both contain oils that we can't get regularly. This blend is wonderful for soothing any of those negative emotions that you might be dealing with, like hopelessness, joylessness, feelings of helplessness, are just those emotions that we want to move on and kind of, you know, bypass if we can. There's always a time and a season for all those things, but if we can expedite the healing process and the emotional benefits, it's always a great option to turn to our oils for. This cheer blend, the uplifting blend, also can help with promoting those positive emotions. So creating feelings of hope and comfort and cheerful restitution are all good things that you can get by using this. My favorite way to use cheer is when I'm feeling down, if I'm having like one of those days where you're just not really sure why, you know, you need to get up and do all the things that you need to do during that day. If you need a little lift, a little help facing the day, cheer is an excellent blend to use. And so my favorite way that I use cheer is I just take it and I'll do it topically on the back of the neck. I'll do a little bit across, like near my heart, maybe on your solar plexus, which is right down here below your breastbone. That's just a great place to apply any of our emotional oils so that you can get the aromatic benefits of smelling them all day, but also get the topical near your chest and near your heart and your heart center. So that is cheer. And then when you get cheer today, you get Motivate for free. And so I have been loving Motivate recently. I have been diffusing it. You can get it in an undiluted version, which is what I've been using in the diffuser, and using when I study, using it when I'm at work to help me focus and keep my attention really strong. So Motivate is known as the encouraging blend. Again, that's listed right here on the blend, so you can easily tell what it's used for. This blend is more of a citrus minty scent, so really uplifting. If you think of your typical wild orange and peppermint that you might like to use in the morning, Motivate is really good in those in the same way, because it is consisting of peppermint and coriander, clementine, basil, yuzu, melissa, and rosemary. So some really good focus oils, some really good attention oils, some really good waking your brain up and invigorating yourself oils. And so these are such a good blend together. And I am not a huge fan of peppermint alone as a wake me up oil. And so I've loved having the Motivate blend that kind of blends all those citruses and some of those other flavors. So you get the benefits of the peppermint, but not such a like knock you in the face first thing in the morning that you would get from just peppermint alone. This blend is really helpful on the emotional side for helping to contradict any of those feelings of doubt or cynicism, anything, lack of motivation. Obviously the Motivate name should speak for itself in that, but it's a really good blend to help get yourself up, get yourself focused, get yourself going on for the day and getting those benefits. It also works really well to amplify those positive properties. So there's positive properties that we want to be encouraging our bodies to have each day. And so motivation, confidence, courage, this is all good things that we get from our Motivate blend. And so it's just such a wonderful blend and it smells so good. It's another thing, you know, another oil that's really good to use topically because it's already in the roller bottle. So my typical go-to, you can use this on your solar plexus, your heart, again, behind the neck, the ears. But my personal favorite when it comes to Motivate is actually to apply it to my wrists. And then I go like up and down my forearms, like I've got like a million gallons of oil to use. And then I will just rub my wrists together. I do a lot of data entry and stuff at work, and so having that Motivate right there on my wrists and my arms really helps me to just kind of like power through and get that keying done, that entry done for the day, get up and running. And so I love to use Motivate on my forearms, and then always once you rub them together, take a big inhale of whatever emotional oils that you're using so you can get it internally and get it into your brain and all those things to help you know, wake yourself up and perk you up. So I always give the rub and then take a nice big deep inhale of the blend before I, you know, move on and get to work. So anyway, that is the blend for today. I am going to post some graphics if you are interested. Don't forget to just DM me, reach out if you've got any questions, and I can help you grab that. So this is our BOGO for today. Buy the cheer, get the motivate touch for free. Of course, let me know if you have any questions.